Did you even work at all, or did you just come home?
Yeah, no, I worked. A lot of dealers. Holy shit. I don't know why they thought this turnout was going to be so big. And then now that fucking Steve went, I don't know if that has something to do with it. His stock is going down.
Oh, that's it. And I seen some other shit, too. But I don't believe everything I fucking see on Facebook. That a hairdresser or somebody. Somebody trying to get him for a fucking... They're trying to get him fucking for sexual fucking...
A lot of them are trying to get him, baby. A lot of them. I mean, there are a lot of people. So he was one of the heads of the RNC or Republican National something. So he stepped down from that. I guess he's a big Trump supporter.
Oh.
So I don't know. Do you have any money to get anything to drink?
Yeah. I made a $5 tip today. That I sure in the fuck wasn't going to share with her, considering fucking I had to go ask her. Ask for a motherfucking... goddamn bathroom break after you've been there for fucking 5 hours.
That's weak.
I told her too. I said I told her after she let me go, because by 11, 2.5 hours, I'm not going to need to go again. But it would have still been nice for her to come and fucking offer me one. You know what I mean? If I wanted to go sit down for a few minutes.
Yeah, it would have been real nice.
But I told her, I said, as long as you let me take, as long as you let me take a couple of breaks a day, I'm fine. And other than that, I don't bug for nothing. I asked her, I said, I'm just asking. I said, you know, I usually do the ordering on Sundays for cigarettes and everything. Did you still want me to go ahead and do it this week? She said, no. Carrie does only wants me to do it. I got to do all the ordering. I said, okay. So I got to wait for Monday and Tuesday when she's out of a bunch of fucking cigarettes. All the customers complaining. I said, okay. I said, you going to run out of some shit. But whatever. Guess that's going to be on her. She looks like she's fucking 18 years old.
The manager?
Yeah. She's not coming in tomorrow, so I'm really not worried about it. Herself.
She send you a text?
No. This is the first thing that's on Facebook right now. The good old days.
Who's that?
That's Wendy and that's Nermina's fat ass. She's probably sitting at home just bawling her eyes out.
Wow.
Oh my god, and then here's a picture of her and her mom. Oh, her son better watch her. She might be on the fucking verge.
Gotta land the smallest fish. I don't even know what kind of fish are over here that are small. She posted that?
That's her.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, Penny? How you doing? I need to catch the small fish, Dom. How do I catch the small fish on this lake? Says something about catching the smallest fish. I don't know what to use. Don't know where the small fish are, Dom. I wonder if I should use a popper. I think I'm gonna use a popper. I haven't used a popper and I'm thinking that a popper will get bit. The lemon tiger spoon might get bit too. I don't know. I'm not sure. I had a minute to sign up for it. 1 minute, so I just signed up for it, just to sign up for it. I thought it was just catching any fish, and I didn't know, I didn't realize it was midnight. God. Pat, hey, they got that musky topping in an hour and a half there, Dom. They got that musky topping, if you can hear me. Cannot get that bitch to pop on two for some reason. Definitely not in the right spot. Did you take any medicine?
No.
Why not? Oh, you don't want to fall asleep, huh?
I'm trying to hold out until this evening.
Okay.
As long as I don't have a coughing attack like I did a couple days ago, I'll be alright.
Okay. Oh my god, these fucking salmon are biting now, Dom. I found the combination. Found the combo. Pink salmon. Whatever they are. They're small too. That's good. That didn't make me move up. What the fuck am I doing wrong here? Cast it. I think I cast it right here. Alright, sounds good, Dom. Be safe, brother. Wow, I was getting bit. Where did I cast that? I think I cast it right here by this rock, maybe.
Tell a tap dancer is happy by the way he's dancing. Despite wife had been diagnosed with cancer. I was able to overcome that, and I was able to go back.
Well, I can't wait for the new upgrades. No, Santino, I got luck.
Thank you. you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music. Yes, really. If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
No. Uh-uh. I cannot get this walker. I cannot get this popper to pop onto pops. Right now. Right now, Santino. Oh, the prelims are fighting right now already? Isn't that on Fox Sports Net or something like that?
Huh?
What's up, Ground War Gaming? How you doing? Good man. I'm about to go play Star Wars. So anybody watching the stream, are you gonna fish Ground War Gaming or what? Yeah, let's go. I'll meet you over there right now, Santino. The stream will be up in 2 minutes.